Oh, hey guys, if you can see I'm just drawing some chibi or anime, blah blah blah. If you can see I'm using a pen, guys, so I guess you should say goodbye to pen. Just in my back, so ignore it, guys. So today I'm not doing any challenges. If you can see, I have my sketch pad over here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show my drawings to all of you guys so I can share it to you guys. If you guys like them, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe. And I'm Agatha from AL Channel. If you can see, I don't have any friends. I'm so tired today. So let's get started. Okay, guys. So I have here my sketch pad. What is this? Drawing pad. It says here, Drawing. I accidentally spelled that wrong. So here's the first picture. Oh my god. Maybe if you hate this, one of the two chibis from these two, comment down below. If you guys like it, just like it if you guys want. And here is Yuno and Taiga Aisaka. So if you know, this is a yandere and this is tsundere, but what I love most is Taiga because she has the more effect to me because she's super kawaii, guys. Super kawaii, as in the meaning of that, if you guys don't know, means cute. So let's get to the next one. It's two characters from Yandere Simulator, guys. Here we go, guys. So these are the two characters. It is Yandere Dev and Yanchan. If you guys know, I mean Nemesis Chan. Sorry, I say Yanchan. So this is Nemesis and this is Yandere, but I don't know who win from these two. I don't know who I like from these two. I like them both, guys. I like them both because they are my favorite characters from Yandere Simulator. And let's get to the next one, guys. Guys, if you guys know Persona 5, it is one of the characters from Persona 5. If you guys love Persona 5, comment down below, okay guys, and like it. I hope you like this character, or if you hate it, comment down below. So this is Morgana from Persona 5. I think it's about to rain, guys, so I'm a bit scared because I think there's a thunderstorm, I guess, because there's a typhoon near our country. So I'm a Filipino, if you guys know the news. So this is Morgana from Persona 5. Up to the next drawing, guys. Okay, guys. So if you guys know FNAF from Foxy, what I draw from him is like he's handsome. So maybe if you get handsome, if you're in love to this drawing, comment down below. He looks so handsome. So this is Foxy from FNAF or Five Nights at Freddy's, guys. He looks just like a real pirate and a half human, guys. He's just like a wolf, to be honest, guys. So if you guys love Foxy, comment down below. And comment down below which Which drawing do you like from all of my drawing? It's raining hard now, guys, so I guess I can't use aircon now. So I'm just using a fan today. So if you guys know Freddy from FNAF, I guess you will like him in anime version. Promise, guys. Never mind, guys. I just saw this from Google and I copy it because I saw it from DeviantArt, I guess. So here is Freddy from FNAF, guys. Anime version, if you guys like it, comment down below. So here's the next Five Nights at Freddy character, another anime one. So up to the next one. Okay, guys, this is a character that is angry, but if you guys know him, comment down below. It's Bonnie from Five Nights at Freddy. He's angry, right? I don't know why he's angry, so comment down below if you're like him or the attitude of him. So if you guys love Bonnie, comment down below. So comment down below, down the description. And we have, if you guys know Adventure Foxy, I just draw it and the drawing came from Cartooning for Kids, guys. If you guys know Cartooning for Kids, I subscribe him. Cartooning for Kids is what I like when I draw. If I need help for my drawing, oh my god, my hair is a little messy. If you guys know, because it's night here in the Philippines, and I wish you like Foxy, Adventure Foxy, guys. So here is Adventure Foxy I forgot, guys. So comment down below what game is that again. So up to the next FNAF chibi character. Okay, guys, now I have Chibi Foxy here because I'm a fan of Foxy. Comment down below if you're a fan of Foxy. And I'm a number one biggest fan of Foxy because I really love Foxy so much. I have a lot of drawing. Comment down below how many drawing did I have for Foxy. So here is Chibi Foxy. It looks cool to me, guys. If you guys want to know, he looks super cool, guys. So I have here Golden Freddy, guys. Golden Freddy anime version, guys. If you guys love Golden Freddy, comment down below, down the description, guys. And last but not least is some chibi YouTubers, guys. Chibi YouTubers. It's some of the popular YouTubers, you know, like secrets. This is Markiplier, Guava Juice, and Popular MMOs. So guys, if you guys love them, comment down below, guys, and pick from the three of them who are your favorites, guys. So I hope you like my drawings, guys. So I'm so tired now, I guess I need to sleep or somehow. And hope you like my drawings. Please subscribe down the description. And please comment down below who are your favorite. And subscribe and like the video, okay, guys? Bye!